Hey everybody, I'm Pastor David from Walden Community Church. Hey, I just wanted to remind you that this Sunday is Palm Sunday, and churches across America are going to be celebrating Palm Sunday for their upcoming Easter season. We have two services at Walden Church. Our first service is at 9:30, and it is with our choir. And our second service is our contemporary service with our worship band, and it is at 11. And we have full children's program and nursery at 11 as well. What I wanted to tell you real quick, though, is kind of give you a little bit of a preview of what we're going to talk about this Sunday. Of course, we're going to cover Palm Sunday and Jesus's triumphal entry, but I think that there's something else going on in that story that maybe we don't always remember. You know, Jesus comes into town on the back of a donkey, and people are waving their palm branches. They're saying, "Here is our King, Hosanna, glory to the King of Kings." And amidst that happening, after it's all over, Jesus kind of ascends to a high point where he can see the entire town. And the Bible says that he cries, that he sheds a tear, that he actually weeps for the people. And he says, "If only the people knew." In other words, if they only really knew me, if they only really knew the reason why I'm here. See, these people are happy because they think their troubles are over. They're happy because they think Jesus is going to be what they expect. And Jesus knew what they were expecting. And he's crying because they don't recognize his true purpose. You see, because Jesus did not come to overthrow corrupt governments. He didn't come to replace earthly kings. I mean, sure, a man can conquer another man, but you need a God to conquer evil. Jesus came to overthrow an even bigger enemy. Jesus came to defeat sin. Jesus came to wrestle the ugliness and the darkness of this world. Jesus came to be the light. That's what we want to talk about this Palm Sunday. We hope to see you there. Also want to let you know about Easter, of course. Easter, we've got three services. One, we have our service that's down at the Yacht Club Flagpole. We'll be down there at 7 a.m. It's a beautiful service. It's usually only about 45 minutes. We try to get you out of there right before the sun really starts to come up in the sky. And then we've got two more identical services back at Walden Church. The first is at 9:00. And the second one is at 11. Hey, we're really excited about the Easter season. We hope you are too. We want to be your community church. We love you guys. We'll see you there. Bye.